News Watch 16's Peggy Lee joins us from the backyard with that. Peggy.
Well, Trish, this is the 14th year that holiday train has made Scranton its first stop in the United States on its way back to Canada. Now, the train's goal is to restock local food pantries by collecting donations on its journey back home. The ox and lamb kept
time, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. A festive cheer was in the air as a live concert was performed before dozens of families here at the Steamtown National Historic Site. Once again, the Canadian Pacific Holiday Train made its annual stop here in the Electric City, getting the young and young at heart into that holiday mood.
This is the first thing we've been to for Christmas, and we haven't been here before, so this is great.
I get to spend it with the family and friends and getting him to see it. He loves the trains. This is great.
This is the 14th year the holiday train stopped in Scranton on its way back to Canada.
Cool, like I like the lights on the train and stuff.
The train's goal is to restock the shelves of local food pantries. Folks are encouraged to bring non-perishable food items, all which stay here in Scranton.
Last year, this event was able to collect 4,000 pounds of food, $1,500 in cash donations, all going back to the United Neighborhood Centers of Northeast Pennsylvania.
Canadian Pacific also makes a corporate contribution of $1,000. Many here say this captures the true spirit of the season. Giving is better than getting.
Canadian Pacific Railroad deserves all of our thanks here in the community for bringing this beautiful train in here and starting its tour in Scranton. Dedicated crew away from their families for 3 weeks to raise funds and donations for food banks. It's just wonderful.
As the train made its way north to Binghamton, many came to the Nicholson Bridge for a scenic send-off, saying farewell until next year.
Merry Christmas!
And this year, the Canadian Pacific Holiday Train was also collecting donations for victims of Hurricane Sandy. And Trish, it really was a very fun and festive evening.
All right, Peggy, looks like fun. Thank you.